Hi students, this is your science miss. In this session, we are going to do an activity. Aim: to find out the area of an irregular object. For an example, we are going to measure the area of a leaf. Required materials are a graph paper, a leaf, and a pencil. Shall we start the experiment? First, start drawing the outline of a leaf by using pencil. Like this, you draw the outline of a leaf. Okay. Remove the leaf. Now you darken the line without disturbing the imaginary line. Then we are going to count the number of squares. First, start counting with whole squares as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, and 58. Now, the remaining squares we have to mark as more than half as 3 by 4, half as 1 by 2, and below half as 1 by 4. Here, now I have marked more than half as 3 by 4, equal to half as 1 by 2, and less than half as 1 by 4. After marking the full outline of the leaf, we will apply this in a formula. To find out the area of the leaf, we mark whole square as M, more than half as N, half a square as P, less than half as Q. Shall we count now? Here, the full squares we mark, the maximum number is 58. So, we have to apply 58 here. And N, 3 by 4, more than half, 3 by 4. We have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, totally 10, 3 by 4. And half. Here, 2 squares as half. So, only 2. And 1 by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So totally 6. By using this values, we are going to find out the area of a leaf with the help of this formula. The formula is m plus 3 by 4 into n plus 1 by 2 into p plus 1 by 4 into q. Shall we start doing the calculation? Now m is equal to 58. So 58 plus 3 by 4 into how many n? 10 plus 1 by 2 into how many p's? 2 plus 1 by 4 into 6 q's. Okay, so now we will substitute the values. 58 plus 3 by 4 into 10. The value is 7.5 plus half into 2 is equal to 1 plus 1 by 4 into 6 is equal to 1.5. Now count all the these four numbers, we will get 68. So therefore the area of the leaf is equal to 68 square centimeter. So at last we found out the area of the leaf. So students, go through the video once or twice for better understanding. Thank you, students.